Turkey. Press the bell icon and never miss a video from Laren TV.
ये दिल्ली है मेरे यार, बस इश्क मोहब्बत प्यार. But along with इश्क and मोहब्बत, there's one more thing that Delhi is famous for, and it is smog. That made Bollywood quit shooting in the city. Yes, shoot in Delhi came into limelight after Imtiaz Ali's Love Aajkal, in which we saw some picturesque location, especially in song Chor Bazaari. But nowadays, shooting in Delhi is quite impossible due to smog in winter. It's not only difficult to shoot in such highly polluted area, but also production houses are suffering losses due to the cancellation of shoots. Well, we saw some amazing movies like PK, Fan, Delhi 6, Rockstar shot in the capital of India. However, now B-Town is avoiding Delhi completely. So is that a sign that we are not going to see Delhi in the movies anymore? What do you think, guys? Feel free to share your thoughts in the comment section below.
Congratulations, Lehre, on completing 30 years. I wish you another 90 at least.